need to add another vehicle to your account temporarily? Under the Vehicles and Toll Tags drop-down box, click on Manage Vehicles. Next, click on the Add Vehicle button and select Temporary Vehicle at the top of the page. Once you have chosen Temporary Vehicle, enter all vehicle details. Finally, select the start and end dates for your temporary vehicle and click Save. The vehicle has now been added to your account.